V America, the last bout here at the Tokyo 2020 Games. And there are the judges for this men's super heavyweight contest over three rounds.
スーパーヘビー級決勝。
In red, from Uzbekistan, Bakodijalala.
赤コーナー、ウズベキスタン、バホディル・ジャロロ。
There is our first athlete for this men's super heavyweight, Bakodijalolov, 27 from Uzbekistan.Second Olympics, 5 years ago he finished fifth. He was first at the World Champs in 2019 and at the Asian Games in 2021. Took up the sport of boxing back in 2008. The tennis superstar Novak Djokovic is his hero. And he was the flag bearer for his country 5 years ago at the Rio Olympics.And there is his opponent, Richard Torres Jr., 22, 5 years younger than his opponent from the United States of America. Fifth at the recent World Champs, third at the Pan American Games. His father was a member of the United States boxing team in the 1980s, took up the sport at quite a young age. The reason you're hearing classical music is because that is his ritual. He loves hearing it before a bout.Will he be an Olympic gold medalist after three rounds? Or will it be Bakodijalolov? We shall find out.
First, bouncing out of the red corner, representing Uzbekistan, Bakodijalolov. His opponent awaits across the ring and boxes out of the blue corner.Representing the United States of America, Richard Torres Jr. The referee from Poland, Slavomir Mužarek.
Thank you.
The judges are from Slovakia, Indonesia, Morocco, Argentina, and Tunisia.
Here we go, the men's super heavyweight underway. Djalolov from Uzbekistan in the red, Torres Jr. in the blue for United States of America. Reach of Djalolov already on offer. As Torres tries to get himself into this contest, trying to work the midsection. Djalolov swats his opponent away in the opening stanza of this one.Swing and a miss from the man from Uzbekistan. Torres Jr. doing his best to try and work the midsection. Needs to lift the head just a touch. It's a bit hard to do that when your opponent is a couple of feet taller than you. Again, some lunging shots there from Torres Jr.Punishing right from Djalolov and a left from Torres Jr. That did not miss.
Head up.
Nice shot from Jalolov. Torres doing his best. Both fighters, similar stance, quite wide. Quite difference. A telling factor at the moment between these two, but Torres is doing his best to try and counter it. Jalolov tries to go high, but a duck and a weave from Torres Jr. using the height difference to the Americans' advantage. Punishing shots there from the Uzbekistan boxer. Won't be able to hear the crowd getting behind Torres Jr. Only accredited media allowed in the Kokunikan Arena. It's Torres Jr. doing his best to muscle his way through this first round. Powerful strikes from Jalolov. Attempted uppercut. Quite the contact initially from Torres Jr., but a couple of late shots as you can see. There's the bell for the first. Powerful start from both fighters. Jalolov returns to his corner, towering over the ropes. Here's the highlights of the first round. Big shot there from Torres Jr. It really rattled the young 27-year-old. Here's another one from Jalolov. And upset Torres Jr.
Come to the left, okay. Take your feet in, okay? Hoop,
good job, baby. Good job. Come on.
Come on. Come on. Control. Aggression. Okay, relax. Come on.
So there's the results, just favoring the American. 3-2.
Stay back.
Here we go. Second round action in the men's super heavyweight at the Tokyo 2020 Games. The last bout of the Olympics in the boxing section. Torres Jr. doing his best to try and upset the midsection. That's a big shot from Jalolov. And Torres Jr. just lunging at his opponent. Trying his best, that's a big shot. Another left there from Torres Jr. Really unstabilized Jalolov. Jalolov tries to go high over the top. Trying to punish his opponent again. Torres Jr. told to lift his head. The reach that Jalolov has that seems to be the difference maker. A little bit more intensity from the young 27-year-old. Power again, he's trying to muscle his way through this second round. Almost at the halfway point of the bout. And Jalolov again striking at his opponent with some power and strength. Oh, that's a big shot from the young 27-year-old on Torres Jr. The count is being applied. Torres Jr. survives that. Oh, that's a beautiful left. Two of them on Jalolov. The counter wasn't bad either from Jalolov on Torres Jr. The intensity really has lifted in this men's bout. Jalolov just swatting at his opponent. Showing power and strength. As you can see, the doctor just treating the cuts just near his eye. Torres Jr. Just over 30 seconds left in this round. Second one between Jalalov and Torres Jr. again. Another big shot from the American. Jalalov mauling his opponent in the corner of the canvas. Business has just picked up in the Kokunikan Arena between these two super heavyweights.
Stop! Listen. Holding.
Referee doesn't want holding. He wants boxing.
Stop!
There's the second round. The intensity certainly did lift, didn't it? Between these two fighters, it'll be interesting to see how the judges saw it. Here's the highlights. A couple of big shots from Torres. Look at that swatting shot from Jalalov. Might have been the difference maker in the second round. Torres Jr. did his best to stop the onslaught. Here's another shot from both fighters. You can see the impact.
Still holding for this now.
Torres Jr. just getting some treatment to the eye. There are the judges' results, this time in favour of Jalalov. So a big final round coming up between these two super heavyweights here at the Tokyo 2020 Olympics. Final round, final fight. Power and strength from Jalalov. Great footwork from Torres Jr. avoids that. Again, he's trying to punish the midsection of the 27-year-old. Jalalov just punching down on his opponent. Rangy, long punches from Torres Jr. Good contact from the American. Jalalov belting his opponent. Late hits.
Stay back. Box.
2 minutes to go in this bout. Who's going to be the gold medalist? Will it be Bakadir Jalalov from Uzbekistan, or will it be Richard Torres Jr. from the United States of America? Again, strong physicality from the young 27-year-old Jalalov. Torres Jr. certainly doing his best to try and counter the punches and find a way through this wall of punches from the taller opponent.
No holding. Stop. Stop. Stay back.
Intensity has just built and built and built across the three rounds between these two fighters. And now we have just a minute left. Torres Jr. again swatting at his opponent. Oh, that's a big shot from Torres Jr. on Jalalov. Jalalov returns serve with a cracking right. Nice midsection work from Torres Jr. The late shots from the American.
Stay back. Stay back. Stay back.
Nice power again from Jalalov. Physicality on offer in this fight is at a level that is just unprecedented. Big shots again from Jalalov. He shows his emotion as the bell rings for the third. His coaching staff show their emotion. So too for the American Richard Torres Jr. Who is going to be the Olympic champion at the 2020 Games here in Tokyo? Here's the highlights. A couple of big, big shots. There's a cracking one from Jalalov. Powerful, dominant performance from the 27-year-old, and that one rattled Jalalov. That was a big shot. These two have put on an impressive bout. Let's see who the Olympic champion is.
On points by unanimous decision, and men's super heavyweight Olympic champion.
So, super heavy Q, Kim Midastwa, unanimous decision, Yuri.
In red, Bakudi.
Well, you can see what it means to the young 27-year-old who is now the Olympic champion. Bakudi Jalalov. He was fifth in Rio. He's now an Olympic gold medalist. A strong, proud performance from Richard Torres Jr. His first Olympics. And a silver medalist to take home with him. There is the Uzbekistan crowd, coaching staff, clearly delighted. What a great image that is. Bakudi. Showing his gratitude, soaking in the moments, and realizing he is now an Olympic gold medalist. Fifth 5 years ago in Rio. What a turnaround this is for the young 27-year-old. He would have been 22 in Rio. Missed out on the medals at 27. He certainly has claimed a medal, and that is gold. And what about these scenes here in the Kokunikan Arena? Tears of absolute sheer delight as they crown their new champion. Wonderful performance from Richard Torres Jr., the silver medalist. Plenty to take out of this fight. Plenty to be proud of. And we are just moments away from the men's super heavyweight victory ceremony here at the Tokyo 2020 Olympics inside the Kokunikan Arena.
Mesdames et messieurs, la cérémonie des vainqueurs hommes poids super lourd.
Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the men's super heavyweight category.
会場の皆様、ただいまより男子スーパーヘビー級の表彰式を行います。
Well, I'm sure this is a moment that these four athletes have been dreaming about for the early part of their life. One step closer to not only making the team for the Olympics, but making this walk onto the ring and onto the platform to receive their medals.
The medals will be presented by.
メダルの贈呈は
Monsieur William Frederick Blick, membre du CIO, Uganda.
IOC member, Uganda.
IOC, Uganda.
Accompagné par.
Accompanied by.
続きまして
Monsieur Watanabe Morinari.Président du comité de la BTF Japon.
BTF Chair, Japan.
IOC Boxing Task Force 座長日本。
Médaille de bronze, Kazakhstan et Grande-Bretagne.
Bronze medalist, Kazakhstan and Great Britain.
銅メダリスト。Kazakhstan, 英国
Kamshipen Kukabayev, Fraser Clark.
Well, what a moment for these two athletes from Great Britain in Kazakhstan, Fraser Clark and Kamshipen Kukabayev. Fraser Clark just recently celebrated his birthday.His 30th birthday. For Kamshipen Kukabayev, he is 29. The one thing they now have in common, they are bronze medalists in the men's super heavyweight category here at the Tokyo 2020 Olympics.
アメリカ合衆国
Richard Torres Jr.
It was a powerful performance that he had so much to be proud of. Richard Torres Jr., the 22-year-old from the United States of America. His first Olympics. His father was a part of the boxing team in the 1980s. And now Richard Torres Jr. is a silver medalist at the Tokyo 2020 Olympics.
金メダリスト、オリンピックチャンピオン、ウズベキスタン。
Bahodir Jalalov.
5 years ago, this man would have been watching the medal ceremony. Today, he is on top of the world. Bahodir Jalalov, the 27-year-old from Uzbekistan, an Olympic gold medalist, first in the World Champs and the Asian Championships.And now first and a gold medalist in the men's super heavyweight category here in Tokyo.
Mesdames et messieurs, l'hymne de l'Ouzbékistan.
Ladies and gentlemen, the anthem of Uzbekistan.
皆様、ウズベキスタン国歌の演奏です。皆様、オリンピックメダリストです。
There they are, the four athletes showing some wonderful sporting spirit in Tokyo. Gold to Uzbekistan, silver to the United States of America, and bronze to Great Britain and Kazakhstan. Four athletes who now can say they are Olympic medalists.See the emotion on the face of Richard Torres Jr. there as he realizes he is a silver medalist. And look at the pride of this man's face, Bakadir Jalalov, the Olympic gold medalist from Uzbekistan. And what a proud moment for Fraser Clark. Look at him celebrate. Recently had a birthday and now a bronze medalist.For Kamshai Bek Punkabayev, he is loving this moment too. A proud bronze medalist from Kazakhstan. Wonderful spirit showing between countries here on the platform.Emotional scenes from the Kokunikan Arena. Moments made and dreams realized. 15 days of boxing action, 267 bouts.
Bu medalim O'zbekistonimiz 30 yilligi. Alhamdulillah, Allohga shukr. Alloh buyuk. Hammani g'alaba bilan tabriklayman. Barcha O'zbek xalqini.Yurtboshimizga rahmat, biz sportchilarga shuncha e'tibor qaratyaptilar. Rahmat. Bu medal barcha O'zbekiston medali, xalqimning medali. Rahmat.
Jalalov showing his gratitude there, the new Olympic champion. We hoped you enjoyed every single moment, every second, every bout from the Kokunikan Arena here at the Tokyo 2020 Olympics.